Here we go.
Yeah. So you want to almost express it.